And I remember, because it's very emotional, because even we shot that one first, I remember I couldn't even hear Jordan Peele yell cut. We all were so, like, emotional about that. It was very telling. I remember him just going, and everybody took a walk. it's just a, and we was outside and it felt silence.
Right.
We did that scene. I walk out, waiting on my Uber. Jordan Peele follows me out. He's like, look, man, I ain't supposed to tell you that shit, but it's yours if you want it. I said, what?